locked down for so long. I cannot go overseas. I cannot go to Bali. The restaurants are closed down. I feel miserable. Let's check with my animal friend, see if they're still alive.
澳洲新春祝福活动除了搞笑推速话剧，还有精彩手语表演。有小朋友的俏皮可爱，年轻人的青春活力，还有大人的优雅知性，不同年龄各有不同风味。
其实每次参加慈济的活动，其实我都很感动，整个流程几乎不间断，所以其实看了之后常常会起鸡皮疙瘩，因为整个感动是在内心。
总共412人贴心分成中英文两场进行，除了防疫分流，也要带给民众最深的感动。
I don't feel like I realized how many of the countries were suffering throughout the pandemic, and I certainly didn't realize the reach that Xu Ji had and how much wonderful work they did during the pandemic. That was very impressive.
Can I say?It'd be a wonderful world if we could go vegetarian. The impact of eating meat every day is quite concerning. So if I can encourage my law enforcement friends to go vegetarian, I think that's one step further.
回首过去，展望未来，集结众人愿力，期待新的一年会更好。台新闻，郑善美志工，澳洲报道。